I guess you'd call it avant-garde, contemporary, modern, classical music. The kind of music that almost nobody wants to hear. And many of my works are on that label.
Thank you.